Sinuous mists, thus. Figure of the sinuous mist.
This crown of majestic buildings was built to no one has ever laid eyes upon it again. The miracle bestows its blessing upon us all. Cast your eyes upon it. Is there nothing? What a pity.
Thank you. I live again inside this merciless and cold metallic casing. I live. Although when I close my eyes in the intimate darkness behind my eyelids, I am still dead.
Thank you.
be witness to this vigil before my final journey. My body has been returned to me. At last, I am now master of this flesh. How sweet the pain when it is our own. Penitent one. You who came to witness the miracle, behold.
The memory of him still hurts. So it was that a humble married couple, torn apart by their inability to conceive a child, entrusted themselves in their utter desperation to the miracle. A miracle whose light seemed to have gone out in all our hearts. For having long ceased to bathe us in its benevolent radiance, we believed it extinct.
The dying day already puts out its celestial light. Let the miracle cast open its black gates.
Penitent One, the first part of the testimony of the birth has been revealed to you. Find the other two guardians. Penitent One, the first part. Find the other.